tihe winiwini tihe wanawana, tihe ki te whaiao ki te ao marama, tihe mauri ora. He mihi mūtunga kore ki a koe e ihoa, ko koe rā te kaiwhakari te mō mātou te tangata. Nō reira, nau mai hoki mai ki te karakia I tēnei pō. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa. Tālofa lava mālo lelei, Nisa Bolivanaka, good evening and welcome to another edition of our evening prayers here on Saturday, September the 4th, 2021. My name is Michael Lemanu and I am the National Coordinator of Tauiwi Children, Young People and Family Ministries for Mission Resourcing. And it is my great honour and privilege to be able to share in our time of prayer tonight with the assistance of some of our young people, as you'll see later in the video. Pray that wherever you are, wherever you be found in your bubble at this time, level 4 or level 3, that you're found in God's love and that you're found safe, well, and happy wherever you may be and with whoever you may be with. And our evening prayers for tonight will be quite simple. I will read scripture from Psalm 46. And then following that, I will do a meditative walk of which you will come with me as we walk around the street. Once that's done, there'll be a song that will be sung by some of our young people across the Auckland and Manukau synods who graciously lended their talents for our prayer tonight. And then we'll say the grace together, and that'll be our prayer. So, we start with the reading, Psalm chapter 46. God is our refuge and strength, always ready to help in times of trouble. So we will not fear when earthquakes come and the mountains crumble into the sea. Let the oceans roar and foam, let the mountains tremble as the waters surge. A river brings joy to the city of our God, the sacred home of the Most High. God dwells in that city. It cannot be destroyed. From the very break of day, God will protect it. The nations are in chaos and their kingdoms crumble. God's voice thunders and the earth melts. The Lord of heaven's armies is here among us. The God of Israel is our fortress. Come, see the glorious works of the Lord. See how he brings destruction upon the world. He causes wars to end throughout the earth. He breaks the bow and snaps the spear. He burns the shields with fire. Be still and know that I am God. I will be honored by every nation. I will be honored throughout the world. The Lord of heaven's armies is here among us. The God of Israel is our fortress. Thanks be to God. We are people on the move. Well, at least we were, until the world seemingly stood still. The rush of cars in congestion, planes blazing a trail of carbon across the sky, people constantly coming and going, suddenly gave way to stillness. The sound of classrooms, playgrounds, fields and courtyards, where the vibrancy of tamariki resonates and flourishes, suddenly gave way to stillness. Social interaction, breaking bread together, catching up with friends over coffee or around a kava bowl, shaking the hand of a complete stranger, hugging a grandparent or grandchild without second thought. Sitting together, praying together, being together, suddenly gave way to stillness. Important occasions, birthdays, weddings, funerals. Not so important occasions, dinner at a restaurant, vacations, inconsequential trips to the mall, suddenly gave way to stillness. But should we really remain still? Because injustice continues on. Margins continue to widen. Poverty, abuse, anxiety, and stress have all remained in motion. Be still and know that I am God, says the psalmist. Be still for a moment. Know that God is God, and continue to move with this knowledge leading to a strangely warmed heart. Because for every worry and fear that has remained in motion as the world has stood still, God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit has never surrendered to the stillness. We are people on the move, in a church on the move, following Christ who was on the move, in a world that suddenly gave way to stillness, but still moves forward in hope.
Amazing love, how can Kia tau, kia tātou katoa. Te atawhai o tō tātou āriki a ihu karaiti. Me te aroha o te atua. Me te whiwhinga tahitanga ki te wairua tapu. Ake, ake, ake. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all. Amen.